Hello, my name is Sylvia and I came from Lisbon and I am a young marine biologist working with fishes and cephalopods life cycles. My interest in polar research began when I won a fellowship to do research in the Polar Project, studying the life cycle of the lantern fishes from the Scotia Sea in the Southern Ocean. In that project, we studied the Antarctic marine food web and the myctophytes, that are the base for the krill alternative food web in the Antarctica. Those myctophytes or lantern fishes are small fish and they are important energy reservoirs that each day they travel 700 meters in the water column from the depths to the surface, chasing the swamp plankton and running from the predators that are the Antarctic seals, the albatrosses and the penguins. Although, despite their importance, a lot of questions still need answer, and those were the questions that bring me to this adventure in marine polar research.